first to some breaking news. And the NRL rising star, Manase Fainu, has just been found guilty of stabbing a church youth leader during a violent brawl in Sydney's southwest. Let's go straight to Alice Hogg at Parramatta District Court. Alice, it took a jury just a few hours to reach this verdict.
Hugh, it didn't take long at all. Manase Fainu has just left court, shielded by supporters and with security in tow, having just been convicted of a stabbing attack around 3 years ago. Now, the victim suffered a collapsed lung and internal bleeding after being knifed in the back outside a church charity dance in Sydney's southwest in 2019. The Crown immediately applied for Manase to be taken into custody, something his lawyer disputed as well. Barrister Margaret Kinneen telling the court that in her opinion the verdict is extraordinary and immediately indicating the likelihood of an appeal. Fainu has been sidelined by the NRL ever since being charged over this attack, and I guess now a life on the sidelines is likely to be the least of his worries, as the judge also said it would be surprising if anything other than full-time in custody is imposed. A decision on bail will be made on Monday, Hugh.
Alice Hogg with that breaking news at Parramatta. Thank you.